Why do you feel so at peace now with your decision?
Have my phone ring a little less, and just to be able to get back on my guys, get ready to take this off season on.
Do you think how will your life be different now than what it was 6 weeks ago before the Michigan game?
Just being able to understand my impact on other people.
How much have you grown up through all this?
A lot. Like I said, and it comes from the understanding of the impact that I have on other people and definitely my teammates.
And were you like lying in bed thinking about this for 2 days, or was it not like that?
It was hard to think about, because like I said before, my education is the number one priority in my life. That's going to set me up for life after football. And like I said before, my football window is limited, but my education is going to take me further than my athletic ability can.
So when will you graduate at this point? Will you graduate after next year? Is that your schedule?
This fall.
You'll graduate this fall. Okay. And so is this going to be fun with you and Braxton and JT? I mean, you guys are all close, right? Figure this out.
Yeah, we definitely all close. So we had to see we'll see how it turned out. I mean, the coach is going to do an unbelievable job of, putting the team in the best position to win.
And when you and Coach Ginn and Coach Meyer talked, what was that like? Was that like a tense conversation? Was everybody relaxed?
Yeah, everybody was relaxed. Me and Coach Meyer, it came to a point that, three or 4 weeks ago, if someone would have said Cardale NFL, it would have been a snicker because it would have been a joke because we really wouldn't have, I really didn't show what I needed to show in the last couple of games. So thinking that I can play in the NFL, I mean, Coach Meyer, he agreed with it, but he also agreed that I need to come back and do, work on certain things.
Where can you get better? You said you want to work on certain things. What?
Everything, actually. Everything from my athletic ability, from my, conditioning, from my weight to accuracy, to throwing power, to leadership, everything.
So now we know how you and Tyvus are. You're going to go back to the apartment. You guys are just going to hang out like old times, or is it going to be different now?
Yeah, I hope everything go back to normal a little bit, a little less cameras and stuff like that. But I think it's going to be normal.
Good luck, Cardale.
Thank you. Man.